That's what she says. And when you talk about this, Michelle Obama, Oprah Winfrey, and there are a lot of other females who try to encourage women. And their speech are so beautiful, so nice, and that fit many women. But today you choose yourself to be the servant of God, the child of God. And you want to show that what a godly woman supposed to be. And in trying this, the world influence are so big. And so when you talk about from Christian perspective, Christian knowledge, the Bible knowledge, the God knowledge look like so little and so unimportant. And we think that what the Bible says sometimes, it is not applicable in our life today. That's what a lot of women think. But I appreciate in all of this, many women just want to take up the step of godly women and want to live in this worldly standard. But we all step forward and we want to show the world that godly women are supposed to be this. It is not what the worlds are going, but this is what godly women are supposed to be. That is what you choose yourself and you want to be a role model for Christian, many Christians. Many Christian men and women, they were there, but they don't choose to be a theologian. They don't choose to be a role model for Christian. But today you choose and you are equipping yourself, trying so hard. And in this, many people are so scared to be feminine. How do you pronounce this? I am not very sure. Feminine, right? Mm-hmm. They are so scared to be feminine. When they are so feminine, people think that they are weak. And they were ostracized from the society. But when you look at the Bible talk about clear distinction between male and female. And here the scripture talks about to be a woman, she should be soft. To be a woman, she should be sweet. To be a woman, she should be kind, show kindness. That's what the scripture talks about. But today, the world does not talk from this perspective. To be a woman, we have to show ourselves. If we don't show ourselves, people will not call us as a woman. We have to be assertive. We should be determined. That's what a lot of today people says. But when you come back to the scripture says, the best quality that people would appeal to me, when people can kind of have a kind of dream, every man's dream is, I want my wife to be the sweetest person, kindest person, softest person. That's what a man is dreaming. And that's what the scripture taught. To be a woman, the scripture, according to God, according to the scripture, they were supposed to be sweet, they were supposed to be soft. That's what the scripture says. But to be in this, many people are so scared to be feminine. But today, I am strongly believe that you want to be a feminine. Not a feminist, but you want to be a feminine. And you want to be a godly woman. And in this, I just want to encourage you all not to listen to what the world says, but try to listen what the scripture says. Or else, if we see from the world perspective, the world says, we live in a day where some woman wants to be like a man, dress like a man, curse like a man, speak like a man, drink like a man, stink like a man, play like a man, smoke like a man, chew like a man, fight like a man, boast like a man, swear like a man, etc. That is what Pastor Art Paul says. That is what today the world are giving this about ideas, and today the girl, the woman, if they are being themselves, they feel so odd. And by living like a female, being a woman, they were so scared. And if they were being a woman, people does not want. That's what they think. And that's why they don't want to be feminine. They want to be masculine. But according to the scripture, to be masculine is so wrong. 1 Corinthians chapter 6, verse 9, there it says, we are not supposed to be effeminate. No human being, no boy should be like girl. No male should be like female. That's what the scripture says. And if a man wants to be a female or feminine, it is very so wrong. And it is not look right. You just imagine a male. He act, he behave like a woman. I think you will not like to see this particular guy, this particular person. The way he act, the way he talk, the way he walk. If he is everything like he wants to be like a female, then every girl will feel that he's different and he looks so different and he don't want to be this particular person. I mean, this particular man, he don't want this particular man. Likewise, it is so wrong for a male to be feminine. And also, it is so wrong for female to be masculine. If a female come out and try to live like a female, mean male, try to be masculine, I think that looks so